Hello everyone and welcome to a quick Trello tutorial. In today's video, I want to show you how to create a new workspace in Trello. This is actually quite simple. First of all, I open Trello and here I am in my dashboard. To create a new workspace in Trello, I simply click on the Create button at the top and Create Workspace. Here I have to enter a workspace name and can define what a workspace is used for. For example, education or marketing. I can also add further information about the workspace for my team. Once I have done this, I click on Continue. If I want to, I can now invite members to my workspace. In this case, however, we will skip this so that we can set up the workspace first. And now the workspace has created and that's all you need to know. I hope you enjoyed the video and I will see you again in the next tutorial. Until then, your tutorial guy. Bye.